It's not every day that students get to deck the halls with Christmas decorations. Let's take a look into the halls of Bishop Kelly and how they are getting ready to show up their Christmas spirit.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, la 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 la.
See the blazing Yule before us,
la 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 la.
Strike the harp and join the chorus,
la 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 la.
Everyone has their own quirky family traditions, favorite songs, and movies during the holiday season.
Let's hear from Bishop Kelly students and what they have to say.
All I want for Christmas is you by Mariah Carey.
My favorite Christmas song, that would probably have to be I'll Be Home for Christmas. I like the tune, you know, it's a nice, you know, it's got a good message, you know, and it brings a tear to my eye sometimes.
Happy Jingle Bells.
Probably Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer.
Jingle Bells.
Christmas song. I don't like carols. It's kind of bad. I don't listen to Christmas music.
All of the dogs, and it's like a dog that wants to be a reindeer.
Favorite Christmas movie? Probably one of the Santa Clauses, you know? I think they don't really get it right in any one of them, but collectively they're a nice package.
Christmas movie. Christmas Vacation.
Tis the season to be merry.
By Elf. It's pretty mainstream. I love Elf.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
My favorite Christmas tradition? Probably feeding the reindeer. Like my parents, you know, they have the whole like the cookie and the milk, you know, that's like the tradition, but like my parents, they took it a step farther, and they you know, we laid out like celery and carrots for the reindeer and everything, and you know, that was cute. That was adorable.
Every year when we decorate the tree, we actually take turns. We each have our own separate little star we have. For example, like mine's an angel. I think this is my year to do it. But we're a family of five, so one person's in the family each year. We trade off by year, and we have our own little star we put on top of the tree. It's kind of like our year. This year's about me.
Setting up like a train that goes around the Christmas tree.
We always get those like Christmas poppers, and you like pop them open, and there's a crown in there. And then we always have dinner on Christmas Eve with my whole family, and it's really fun.
And tell me, Joseph, what is your favorite Christmas song? Wow, I love Jingle Bells too. Now, what's your favorite Christmas movie? I love Elf too, but how to be mainstream.
Get out! Don't look at me! Is the holly that will
be. Alright, favorite Christmas tradition? Wow, I don't get to do that, sit in Santa's sleigh. Well, nice talking to you.
Favorite Christmas movie?
Mm-hmm. Oh. He says he doesn't have one.
What better way to celebrate Christmas than walking through a winter wonderland lit with holiday lights? Check out these snapshots of students enjoying themselves at the Botanical Gardens.
As you can see, there's a lot going on this winter season, but we can't forget about our athletes. Here are the 2014 winter sports.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Let's get ready to rumble! Y'all ready for this?